Hey, Canelo, how you doing? You know, you talk about the short-term goal with the super middleweight undisputed. If you attain that goal and you achieve that goal, how interested would you be in a super fight with Errol Spence? Because he walks around at your weight.
We'll see. We'll see after everything. No, like I say, I have this goal to be on the spirit in 168, and then we don't know.
Another thing is, at this point in your career, everything is either working towards history or a history-making fight itself. How much does pound for pound really pique your interest, or if at all, how important is that to you, pound for pound?
Oh, para mí es importante, ¿no? Porque ya entra en la historia de mi carrera y lo único que quiero hacer es historia y soy el segundo peleador mexicano a estar en la lista de los libra por libra.
Well, it's important for me because it's part of making history in my career, and I'm the second Mexican to be on this in the pound by pound part.
Thank you, Canelo.
And last but by no.
Hello, this is AJ from Blue Moon. How you doing? Hola, Canelo.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, bien. With all you've accomplished in your career, what keeps you motivated to continue to be the best and dominate the sport of boxing?
I love boxing. It's easy. That question is easy for me because I love boxing. I love make history in boxing and keep my name in the boxing, in the history of boxing.
How significant is it to you to unify the super middleweight division?
Oh, for me, it's making history because I'm the only one to be unified champion in 168. In the boxing, in the history of boxing. It's very important for me.
Thank you, campeón.
You're welcome.
Okay, vamos a ver.